It's your time to upgrade yourself to the next level. Good morning, everyone. My name is Hamid Al-Hajri. I graduated in 2017 as Executive MBA graduate. Today, I'm Director of Economic Competitiveness in the government, and I'm entrepreneur in technology domain. I would say in HEC Paris, I learned how to be overall corporate leader. It's not enough for you to know only one specific field. You need to know everything, even if it's like 30-40%. But at least you have this language to talk with your team. HEC can make you speak multi-language, from finance to HR to strategy to performance planning. I remember one of the advice I take from one of the professors from HEC, where I said, how can you execute a strategy? And he told me, well, get the right human resource first, get the right finance manager, get the right administration manager, get the right technical team, understand what is the job description to have the right team to execute this vision. I learned a lot. Today, my capstone project that it's awarded as the best capstone project in 2017 is the first online application can be a competitor of Molds, because we are not just a restaurant, we are everything. You want chocolate, you want glasses, you want pharmacy, you want flour, you want Zara. Zara is coming actually in our application also. Everything is there. From this, it's a startup with just delivery company in HEC Paris. Today, it's the biggest e-commerce, the biggest mall online with delivery solutions. And for your information, my dreams in Sinuno to be the first unicorn in this country. We learned something in HEC also. It's called networking. The network is very important, not only for business, but also for improving the government performance. I went to QDB actually to apply for Sinuno, and they found the executive director of finance is also HEC. So we have our own network. The thing is, after HEC, we start understand each other. Same mindset. We start believe there is HEC language. The MI set a meeting and I see someone from HEC there. Oh, we are friends. Okay, we have the same mentality. We can talk, yeah? It helps us a lot, actually.